So many people think that their Keurig is broken, but it's just a simple fix. A lot of times people think that their Keurig will start to work, but no water will dispense. So the simple fix is right there, unclogging that pin. You could put a safety pin or a paper clip up in there. It's just clogged. So all you do is descale it, which means run a bunch of water through, maybe this whole, the whole thing, run it through. And then when you've done that, refill it and your Keurig should work.